A high-security prison in China has stationed a high-tech guard in every cell. The Yancheng Prison, which is currently being run directly by the Ministry of Justice, has started the use of artificial intelligence by installing cameras in each and every cell to monitor all the inmates. The smart jail system uses a network of surveillance cameras and hidden sensors throughout the prison. The network of cameras will be able to monitor and inform if at all there is anything which seems unusual or worrying, according to a report by the South China Morning Post. The camera and sensors will be using facial recognition technology and motion sensors in order to monitor the prisoners. For instance, let us say if an inmate has been pacing up and down the cell for quite some time, the machine might regard this as a very unusual and a worrying event and suggest close-up checks by a human guard. Some experts believe that this kind of surveillance technology is going to make prison breaks impossible. Even if the inmates are able to bribe the human guards, they will not be able to stop the artificial intelligence system from triggering any kind of an alarm. The cutting-edge technology allows each and every camera which is installed as a part of this AI program to be able to monitor up to 200 different faces at any given point of time. So even in a crowd, the prisoner might be able to blend into the crowd, but then will not be able to escape the eyes of the camera. If you found this video informative and you like it, do give us a thumbs up by clicking on the like button below. And also, if you are a new viewer to this channel or haven't subscribed yet, the subscribe button is red in color and right below this video. So do click on subscribe to be notified about any of our future videos. Now you can all be sure of one thing, that we will be coming up with another interesting video just like this, only for you. Thank you.